Hello, I'm Hector Sanchez with the North Texas Fisticuffs. We're here in Dallas, Texas at the Dallas Convention Center. To my right is Mighty Mo Hill, an undefeated fighter. Today is 16-0. Mo, tell us what happened in the first round. We kind of rushed you.
I started my jab. He came in rushing like a bulldog. I caught him with my check good. I didn't think he fell from it, but I was so ready when he fell. I tapped him on the forehead, you know.
Yes, sir. But then you got relaxed, okay? Then you started throwing your jab. You did it during the first round.
The first round, I was working my jab. I seen I kind of hurt him. So I tried to work my jab. No rush, stay patient. Keep me thinking about my jab. Throw the jab and in with the jab.
Exactly. And then the second round, you started. That's what you did.
Second round, I picked it up. I pushed it to the next level.
Yeah, we saw that.
I wanted to make him put it on the stool because I couldn't knock him out. But he didn't get knocked out. And I'm happy with that.
All right. Thanks again. We'll see you next time in the ring. All right. Thanks, Mo. Thank you.